Dada, we talked about natural and man-made materials.
Hmm.
Can you tell me some more differences between them?
Okay. See, the most important difference is all the natural materials are made up of nature. So, they are environment friendly.
Since processing is done on man-made materials, their natural elements are in a reduced amount. So, you see the wood of the table is soft when compared to the wood of the trees, which is rough, isn't it?
Okay. And some more?
See, man-made things require more maintenance and natural things require lesser care. See, now, nowadays we use car and two-wheeler, so there is so much pollution.
Oh.
But earlier when people used bullock cart and horse carriage, there was very less pollution, isn't it? Similarly now, plastic bags have been banned. Do you know why? We find plastic bags convenient to use, but they are not biodegradable. They are harmful to the environment. But then we use cloth bags instead of them, isn't it? They are easy to use. Their maintenance cost is less, and in your language, they are reusable, which means we can use them again and again. So we save money and the environment is saved from pollution.
Oh, really, Dada?
Natural things are cheap because we don't have to pay for their processing cost.
That means?
The tulsi leaves at home are used as medicine, but when we go to buy outside, it is sold as tulsi syrup as it is processed.
Dada, I have understood this lesson thoroughly. Tomorrow, let the teacher ask me anything. I will be the first person to raise my hand.
Very good. Now finish your homework. I'll also finish my work. Okay?
Yes, sure. Bye-bye.